They did a carjacking in Edmond, and a woman rushed to the hospital, police say possibly hit by her own car.
Yeah, this all started in the parking lot of the Walmart on West Danforth. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy is live this morning with the latest. Aaron.
Good morning. I've been on this story all morning, and I just got some new information from Edmond Dispatch. They say it was a white Lincoln Navigator. That's the car that was stolen. You see, it all started in this Walmart parking lot. Two men met up with a couple who were trying to sell their car. Now, the potential buyers naturally wanted to check the car out. They wanted to check the engine and take it for a spin, and that's exactly what they did. However, this quickly got very dangerous. You see, the couple went with them, and the spin only lasted for about a mile. That's when police say the two men forced the couple out. Now, we have video of EMSA taking one of the women away. Police say she may have actually been hit by the car, possibly an injury to her leg, but she should be okay. Now, police tell us the men drove off in that white SUV. Now, we do not have much of a description of the two men. We do know that they are still working details. And again, I just talked to Edmond police. So far, no arrests have been made. For now, we're live in Edmond. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.
Aaron, thank you. Edmond police tell us that carjackings are very rare in the Edmond area.